Welcome to App Masters. I'm Rati Mehra and I'm a Senior Sales Manager at Mass Powered by Affle. Today, I'm joined by Sanchit Deshmukh from the marketing team of PlayerSpot, who will answer some interesting app marketing questions for us today. Welcome, Sanchit, to App Masters. So glad to have you.
Hi, Rati. It's great to be on the show.
Great. So let's get started. Tell us something about yourself.
So I've been working with PlayerSpot for the past 1 year and I'm managing performance marketing for PlayerSpot, and it's been 6 years that I'm in the marketing industry doing ATL BDL activities as well as digital marketing, and it's been almost 3 years that I am now doing digital marketing and into fantasy gaming industry.
Awesome. One buzzword for the upcoming cricket season?
So one buzzword would be, say, Khela Kya. So that is our slogan for the next 1 year, so this IPL and the next IPL as well. So I want all the fantasy players to think that fantasy pe Khela Kya. So just keep that in mind.
Khela Kya. Very nice. Three habits a startup should form to be funding ready.
A startup should have a sustainable growth over a period of time. They should have a process in place for scalability. And the third team that thing would be that we need to have a great core team. So that would be the point.
Cool. Three trends in fantasy cricket gaming app space you are most excited about?
First, say, would be penetration in the tier 2 and tier 3 cities. So a lot of people from tier 2 and tier 3 cities are now playing in fantasy gaming. A lot of women players are also playing, so that would be my second. A lot of women players are playing, so we had less number of women players, now we have a lot more. And the third would be adoption to fantasy gaming. So people used to think that fantasy gaming is more of a betting, but now they think of it as a more skill-based game. So yeah, that those would be the three.
Great, yeah, I'm very happy to see all the women audiences playing casual games and fantasy as well. In fact, I also was playing in the last season. So yeah, excited. Three ways app usage and engagement behavior change for PlayerSpot.
So a lot of people have been playing with their friends, so peer-to-peer gaming has increased a lot. People are also playing throughout the day, so the app usage has increased. People used to earlier play only in the evening, whenever they are free after office, but now people are playing in the day's time as well, whenever they are getting some time of their work schedule. And say third would be that people are trying to play more different games, so they are trying casual games as well, so they are trying various new games. So they are adopting to more newer games.
Great. Metro or non-metros, which cities contribute to the most user growth for PlayerSpot?
I would say non-metros. As I said, a lot of penetration is happening in tier 2 and tier 3 cities, so tier 2 and tier 3 cities, a lot of people are playing.
Great to see our Real Bharat coming up. You have $100 million to spend as you like. What percentages would you allocate to performance and brand marketing?
So it depends on the phase that a company is. So at this point where PlayerSpot is, I would say I would give 65% to branding and 35% to performance. But if it was a year back or 2 years back before the pandemic or lockdown, so I would have given the exact opposite. I would have given 65% to performance and 35% to branding.
Very interesting. Three ingredients of a successful fantasy gaming app marketing plan.
So the first would be having a marketing plan based on a lot of data. So data-driven marketing is very important. The other would be, say, brand building strategies. So there needs to be a great strategies for building a brand through the year's time. And then the third, I would say, would be having a great retention plan. So retaining the players that you have for a longer run, sustaining them is important.
Okay, so now I'm going to give you some choices and you have to, of course, choose the one that you feel is most suitable for you.
Okay.
UA or retention?
I am a UA person, but I would say retention is important for the app. Okay, so retention.
Registered users or premium users?
This is a tough one, but I would go with premium users because premium users contribute to most of the revenue that the app is getting. So getting them and meeting them.
What would you play in your free time? Fantasy cricket or casual games?
I would play fantasy cricket. I'm more into cricket, so I would prefer fantasy cricket. But then games like Ludo, Snakes and Ladders, which are casual games, are more of a nostalgia. So yeah, I would like to play those games as well, but maybe fantasy cricket.
Awesome. I think I'm in the same state of mind. For all of you who are watching us, thank you so much for tuning into App Masters.